you, gorgeous girl.
My heart's beating so fast, I'm not gonna lie.
Really? Oh my gosh, no.
I get to do a duet with Catherine McPhee. Like,
growing up, I would get in my mom's bed and watch American Idol.
And I do remember when she was on the show, I just thought she was like this insane powerhouse.
Whatever you want from me, I'm giving you everything.
We're gonna be singing I'm Your Baby Tonight by Whitney Houston, which I heard you didn't even really know, which made me shed a tear, because that's how young you are.
How old are you?
19 and 10 days.
I wasn't quite, ooh, we're both Aries.
Period!
My bad. Oh my God, is that a, you know, like a young person thing?
You wanna go up or I don't even know. Like.
Well, I went down. Let's go back. Let's have it be really, really tight together.
Really tight.
And then the second time we do it, we can kind of make it a little bit more legato. Mm-hmm. You're gonna kill it, and I'm really excited to do this with you.
Me too. I'm stoked.
Period.
Period.
Did I use that properly?
You got it.
Though I never believed it, heaven quick to say.
But you got a magic, boy, that I just can't explain.
Well, you got a way that you're making me feel.
I can do anything for you, baby. Call me up for you, baby. Lay on my card now tonight.
Oh, come on me, baby. I'll be there in a hurry. It's your move, baby. So, baby, decide
whether you want.
Alyssa, Wray, and Catherine McPhee. Good to see you, Catherine, back here on our stage.